Hello and welcome to VG Education. In this video, we are going to discuss and understand the basic summary and concept of real number. In this video, we are going to discuss some important topics like natural numbers, whole numbers, integers, Euclid division algorithm, and so on. So my dear student, just stay with us till the end of the video. Natural numbers. Counting numbers like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, etc. are known as natural numbers. Whole numbers. All counting numbers together with 0 form the collection of whole numbers. Thus, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, etc. are known as natural whole numbers. Integers. All counting numbers, negative of counting numbers and 0 form the collection of integers. Thus, minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 are known as integers. Rational numbers. The numbers of the form P upon Q, where P and Q are integers and Q does not equal to 0, are called rational numbers. Rational numbers in decimal form. Every rational number, when expressed in decimal form, is expressible either in terminating or in non-terminating repeating decimal form. Rational numbers, the numbers which can expressed in decimal form are expressible as non-terminating and non-repeating decimal are known as irrational numbers. Prime numbers. A number is called a prime number if it has exactly two factors, namely 1 and the number itself. Composite numbers. A number is called a composite number if it has at least one factor other than 1 and the number itself, or it has more than two factors. Euclid division algorithm or Euclid division lemma. For any two positive given integers a and b, there exist unique whole numbers q and r such that a is equal to bq plus r. Okay, a is equal to bq plus r, where r is greater than or equal to 0 but less than b. Okay, now where a is equal to dividend, b is equal to divisor, okay, q is equal to quotient, and r is equal to remainder. Got it? Okay, now the formula is dividend is equal to divisor multiply quotient plus remainder. Okay, this is the formula of the Euclid division algorithm for finding the HCF and the all the questions related to the exercise 1.1. Okay,
let us take one example. Suppose we divide 117 by 14. First of all, we divide 117 by 14, then it goes to 8 times. Okay, 14 8 is 112 minus 5. 5 is the remainder. Eight is the quotient, and 14 is the divisor. 117 is the dividend. Okay, now clearly is equal to 14 multiply 8 plus 5. This is the formula of Euclid division algorithm. When we write the formula of dividend is equal to divisor multiply quotient plus remainder, then it is the same as 117 is the divisor, dividend is equal to 14 is the divisor and 8 is the quotient plus 5 is the remainder. It is the basic theorem of real numbers Euclid division algorithm, which is based on the exercise 1.1. All the questions related to exercise 1.1 are fully covered through this algorithm or through this lemma algorithm principle.